Come on, you ain't gonna move. Mr. Badass. That's it. So I marked this 1 hour and backbone Corral Canyon sign. 2.8 miles. So it took me 1 hour to go 1.4 miles. There's Castro Peak. Lots of cool yucca plants. That's where I came from down there. And this Castro mountain road keeps going. Might be able to see the ocean here if it was clear. Mark this as Creek 2. Bunch of trees down here. Following a creek. There's good shade here. A good place to camp. This is coming down into what we'll call Creek 7, which is dry as a bone. So just past Creek 8, there's a big meadow here. So that's what I'm going to call it. Big meadow. Might be a decent place to camp. After 2 hours coming from Latigo, calling the steps up, these big boulders here. Looks like it winds up to Corral Canyon parking, which should only be a mile from here. I'm gonna call it an end because it's 5 o'clock and I need to get back to the car, which should take 2 hours. At 7 o'clock gives me another half hour of before sunset. mark this as switching trees. So I'm headed back. Mark this as 30 minutes back. Just came back past switching trees. So what this trail does is it follows like a creek bed, those trees down there. It keeps on going down that way towards Corral Canyon Ridge. So many planes going overhead. I'm thinking that Castor Peak is like a navigation device for these planes. They all fly straight overhead here. This is looking out over the canyon we just hiked down. Headed to Corral Canyon Ridge. Just below Castor Peak. Back, it's cleared up a little bit. That's the side trail. If you look just past that over the mountains, you can see Santa Monica. Has to be a clear day. So on my way back, there's Castro Peak Road. It's taken me 55 minutes to get back to here. So I just crossed the road. I'm going to head back down into this canyon. Oh, look at all the cars parked in the parking lot. nice view spot. So Latigo Road keeps winding up the hill there. Okay, left at 2:46. It's now 6:46. Coming out of the parking lot. And a 4-hour round trip. Lots of cars here now.